The next piece is one of my favourites. It's called Woefully Arrayed by William Cornysh. It's a thoughtful and powerful meditation about Christ on the cross. William Cornysh was a leading English composer around the turn of the 16th century. A man of remarkable intelligence, he was well known in his lifetime not only as a musician, but also as a poet, dramatist and actor. As a musician, Cornysh had the most prestigious employment in the court, as master of the children of the Chapel Royal. Please sit back and enjoy the remarkable intensity and contrapuntal artistry that is Woefully Arrayed.